Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PMCE. In this video, we are going to see about the mathematical operations on numbers. The four main basic mathematical operations on numbers are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Let us go into the details of this video now to see what are the mathematical operations on numbers that children learn from class 1 to class 5. In class 1, children learn the mathematical operations addition and subtraction. In class 2, they learn about addition, subtraction and a new topic, understanding multiplication. We know that multiplication is repeated addition. So once children know the concept of addition, it will be easier for them to understand the concept of multiplication. Then we will learn addition and subtraction of higher numbers and will also deal with more multiplication concepts. In class 3, they will learn addition, subtraction, multiplication and a new concept, understanding division. We know that division is repeated subtraction. So once children are thorough with the concept of subtraction, it is easy for them to understand the concept of division. Then they will learn more division concepts and another new topic called as fractions. Fractions is easily understandable only if the concept of division is understood. So by class 3, children are aware very well of the four basic mathematical operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. In class 4, they learn addition and subtraction, multiplication, division and a new concept, multiples and factors. The concept of multiples and factors will be easy only if the concept of multiplication and division are very well understood by the children. Next, we already introduced the concept of fractions in class 3. We will be dealing with more fractions in class 4. Then again a new concept called as decimals will be introduced in class 4. The concept of decimals will be understood easily only if the concept of fractions is clear for the children. In class 5, children will learn the same set of topics, but then the depth and complexity of the problems that they deal with will be more. So it is very important for the children to be clear with the four basic mathematical operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division right from class 1, because the rest of the topics in mathematics and higher classes are built upon the understanding of these four basic mathematical operations. Dear viewers, I will be dealing with each of the topics that has been listed under all the classes from class 1 to class 5 in separate videos. Link to all the related videos will be given below in the description box for all the respective videos. Dear viewers, if you like the content of my video, please hit the subscribe button as it definitely adds value to my channel. It will be a value add to you also. Do not forget to tap on the bell button and choose the all option to get regular notifications of all the videos that I make in my channel. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Do provide your valuable comments in the comment section. Thank you for watching my video. See you again.